I don't even know how to explain my thoughts about my life right now. I feel like my life is like a disco ball. It's continuously spinning, but sometimes it's not spinning a lot, it's controlled. But then all of a sudden, the music starts, the lights start, and a huge gust of wind comes in and spins that ball like no shit you've ever seen. And right now I feel like that's what my life is like.
Once upon a younger year, when all our shadows disappeared, the animals inside came out to play. Went face to face with all our fears, learned our lessons through the tears, made memories we knew would never fade. One day my father, he told me, son, don't let it slip away. He took me in his arms, I heard him say, when you get older, your wild heart will live for younger days. Think of me if ever you're afraid. He said, one day you'll leave this world behind, so live a life you will remember. My father told me when I was just a child, these are the nights that never die. My father told me.
This is what I need. I need this slab of soda.
When thunderclouds start pouring down, light a fire they can't put out, carve your name into those shining stars. He said, go venture far beyond the shores, don't forsake this life of yours, I'll guide you home no matter where you are. One day my father, he told me, son, don't let it slip away. When I was just a kid, I heard him say, when you get older, your wild heart will live for younger days. Think of me if ever you're afraid. He said, one day you'll leave this world behind, so live a life you will remember. My father told me when I was just a child, these are the nights that never die. My father told me.
So we just booked our flight to
Hey, I'm treating myself.
250 bucks, too much. 2 minutes.
These are the nights that never.
So you can see the lifestyles of the rich and famous from Bangkok. Bangkok Live! About to board my flight to Australia. It's been like literally 11 months since I've been back and I'm so excited, but I'm so sad to leave my friends. This has been an amazing year. I hope you like this video on my recap of my last year in Bangkok. Love you.